Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how to move entire row to the bottom of an active sheet based on cell value in Microsoft Excel. Okay, I'm your trainer KAZI and you are watching Excel 10 tutorial. Take a look at this workbook here, and I have one sheet that is active right now, which is sheet 1, and I have a series of data, and in column B I have written done. Some of the topics I have covered, so I have written done, and now I want all the rows that has written done in column B, and I want to move them at the bottom of the worksheet. Like here, I want this row, this one, just like that, and I want them to move at the bottom of this worksheet. Okay, to do that, I'm going to use Microsoft Excel VBA. So let's get started and click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now you are going to write the code, and I have already written the code and the link is in the description below. You can copy the code from there and just paste it in this window. Now take a look at here. At this line I have written done, and this is the marker by which VBA will understand which row it need to move down. Okay, so if you have written anything except done in this column, you just write it on the VBA code. Okay, so this is the marker, remember that. Now click run, and it will ask for the range from which it will find out the specific word or find out the cell value. Okay, so I have the value in column B, so I'm going to write that address. Now simply click OK and done. Close this, and see, all the rows that has done has moved to the bottom of the worksheet. Okay, so I have been moving the cells to the bottom of the worksheet based on the value in column B. That's what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn this type of VBA code by yourself, if you want to write VBA code by yourself, check out this playlist. If you want to support the channel, as this one is a free Excel tutorial channel, if you want to support the channel, check out this link and subscribe the channel using this link. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.